Oh yeah, hey, what is up everybody? It's yours truly, Trey Hardy here, aka the Trigger Trey from the good old Kill Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that The Devil in Me, so sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Let's do this. Okie dokie. Where we left off, we got chased by Demet. We got caught in some kind of maze. So let's do some exploring.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
This guy's got a sick mind playing games with us. Okay, door's locked. Extremely dark, can't see shit. Shivy through there. It's not letting me. Looking for some collectibles.
Down here, I guess.
I tell you, this game gets creepier and creepier every time I play it. Well, I saw something glowing over here. Where is it?
A dead end. Great. Just great. We're dead. We're so dead.
Okay.
This maze was a cute garden feature once.
A map? That's probably what I saw. Okay, I believe I came this way, or I came from this way. Did I jump up there? No, I cannot. I forgot I had this flashlight on me. Well, that's just creepy, a bear in the missionary position. I like to put her in the missionary position with ass like that.
This is freaking me out.
I feel you, it's freaking me out. Yeah, this dude definitely gets no ass. He's got a fucking rocking horse. What the hell? What kind of glitch was that? It's a good thing she got the ass on her, so I got something to look at. Can't like get the fuck out of my way unless you show me some ass.
Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean like at all. They called it selectively mute. Like I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So...
If you want to pause the video to read this, I'm a quick reader.
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
What the hell is this bitch talking about? Why is there a bar in a garden? I don't know what this dude's obsession with mannequins is. Yeah, this is just disturbing right here. Go and do some more exploration. Yeah, definitely creepy. Let me go back that way. Get the fuck out my way. Want to check that other one. But there's two different ways we can go. No, there isn't. Double yammed up. Two of them. Oh, yeah. You gotta stop with that glitching. Another one of those coins. Look, it goes to a breaker. Can we use as a weapon? Did she just stick it up her ass? Okay, I take it it goes there.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Look, I got a little puzzle game. Oh, let's play a puzzle then and see where this fucking thing goes. It was this room that dead-ended. Can't jump up there. Where this thing goes, I don't know. Do. Go back in here again. I have a feeling there's something I'm missing. See where these wires are going to. There we go. Nope, this ain't the right one. It's over there. That's just creepy. Okay. Definitely spooky in here. Y'all bitches coming? I guess them bitches not. I'll take that. There we go.
This is filthy.
It's not like we have options. Suck it up, princess.
I see the ladder. I'm just looking for any hidden clues or premonitions.
Handle much more of this.
I have a feeling we have to keep going.
Hurt Hall. Look, a sundial.
Those things.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Uh-oh.
Run!
Uh-oh, run, bitch, run! I was gonna fuck him up. Uh-oh. Barricade the door. Oh, he's trying to come through.
Try that door.
Yeah, let's run. That was close. Uh-oh.
No. No, please. Please, please don't.
Oh. So we got away from him. Yeah, I had to get out of that barn. I didn't want to stay there. I had a feeling someone was going to die. Alrighty, this is Trey Hardy here from the Good Old Killer's Instinct Squad. I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. I like to keep them short. If you've been watching, go ahead, thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and see you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.